There. So the free kick, left foot in swinger.
Free kick delivered in towards that City penalty area, left footed as Chris was saying, headed on now as on the edge of the box. Shot comes in, saved by Farman. Great overhead effort coming in there from the home side. It's tipped away though by the City goalkeeper Farman. Connor Essam was the man with a shot. Overhead acrobatics. Farman was alert, touched it away behind and out for the corner kick.
Well, it was a superb reaction save.